Right, so I'm actually being quite clever and using my phone to film this from you. Put that down there. Because my mate's been quite nice and sent me some Da Bomb ghost pepper nuts. Which has got ghost chili pepper in it, dehydrogenated habanero pepper, a whole load of other shit that's in there. We tried this sauce, the bomb, and it was brutal, really, really hot. So he sent me these, probably some sort of payback for slapping him around the face 6 years ago or something, but sealed, tin. I'm a little bit concerned because of I've only had half a beer, and usually when I have hot stuff, have a few beers. So could just fuck it. Gonna try some in it. Fucking hell. They look mental. Can you see that? Yeah. Certainly got some covering on that. So he said, don't be a pussy, take a handful. So, what's a handful? Let me see. Is that a good enough handful? No. I reckon that'll do for fucking start off with. Don't want to cry, do I? That's a big mouthful. Yeah. Da bomb. Yeah, that's slow. Definitely hot. Oh yeah. Just like the sauce, fucking evil. Mouth's watering, nose is running. Do you think that'd be a fucking evil, really evil, to just drop them into a pub's fucking nut dish? That fucking good. Yeah. But I wish I'd had a few more beers because it'd be much nicer. A little bit less evil. So that's a try. I think I can eat them. think I can finish them. But yeah. Yeah, the bomb. Fucking yeah. Well, nice one, Tom. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Fucking hell. Get me a drink. Hmm.